blocking your path? Try destroying it. Use your pickaxe to take care of the minecart. Nice! What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help. Whoa! Has it always been this bad, Ramirez?
Nah, sometimes it's worse.
We'll need to build our way out of the cave. Enter build mode and select stairs. Excellent building. You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting. Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts. Click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked the location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
Out there.
You're not that lucky. What's your status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. We're all as good as dead.
Don't...
Thank you.
Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Here. What's on the other side of that wall?
No clue. We couldn't find a way in.
I can fix that. Enter edit mode. Select the square in the middle and the square below it to create a door. Nice work.
Some sort of rocket.
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
Keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup.
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Get out of there.
I think I can hold it.
try to move, Ramirez. As soon as that satellite data's ready, we're bringing you in.